Weaver, Adam Manning, as Spotlight Manager of Services for their motor trucks and users, Adrian May and the Evening Drop. Let's introduce these one more time for TV Utilities. This is the Focus Corporation, Dean Rever, three Smash and Sons, and the Late Latitude Advantage, Les Weaver, Ed Martin. There by the Focus Corporation. All right, let's turn left and get this guy rolling. He's going to be out there. He is taking off. Okay, he's out there. The Focus Corporation and Dean Dreger. A beautiful turnaround barrel number three. He's talking about that. He's got a great barrel three team, and it's put to work right now. He is well about three lengths ahead of Downers North and Les Weaver out there for Manning. Third spot would be Smash and Sons Contracting and Blade Flad. He's going to have to make up for a little bit of lost time. I kind of don't think that anybody's going to catch up to Double D, Dean Dreger, driving for the Focus Corporation. He is taking off way out in front right now and having a great time. They're spread out quite a bit. Advantage Norris is two lengths behind Dean Dreger. And behind him is Blade Flad and Smash and Sons. About two lengths behind that. Oh, but look at Les Weaver. Look at Advantage North. He's going to try and take advantage on the outside. Here from Manning, you're going to hope for this guy coming around there. He is both going to have the length of Dean Dreger on the outside. Advantage North is on his way home now. Almost even Steven with Dean Dreger. Here